Let's take your grandma's home remedies. There are home remedies or traditional medicines which have been in use to cure common ailments like colds and coughs. There may not be an economic value to these remedies yet, although they have been in use for a long time. But today, most of us are unaware of such household remedies. So, it is entirely possible that tomorrow, a company makes use of this knowledge to manufacture and sell these medicines to the public. The home remedies will have an economic value then, right? Thus, time can play an important role in making something valuable. It can change the value of resources. Not just that, over time, advancements in technology can also change the use or the utility of resources. Let's take the example of a river. For thousands of years, humans have used river water for drinking, cooking food, and washing clothes. But as time passed, advancements in technology enabled humans to create dams and use the flow of the river to produce electricity. Thus, we created one more resource from water with the help of technology. Electricity! Thus, time and technology are two factors that can change the value of resources and also help in creating new resources. Humans didn't know how to make petrol and other oil products years ago. However, with time and technology, people learned how to extract petroleum from fossil fuels lying underneath the Earth's surface. And who knows, tomorrow another discovery may lead to the creation of a new resource.
If you like this video and want to watch many more amazing videos like these, like and subscribe to our channel now.